Police in the midst of a standoff right now. It's going on in the 3500 block of Lexington on the city's northeast side. KMBC 9's Jim Flink is at a complete police command center nearby the standoff. Jim?
Yeah, Benton and St. John in the old northeast. Larry, let me step out of the shot and let photographer Vic Monet show you what's going on here. As you said, we are a couple of blocks away from where this standoff is taking place at Lexington and Monroe in the old northeast. Take a look at some video our photographer Laz Abelow shot there just a little while ago as we tell you what's going on. A man holed up in there inside, a black male in his 20s. Apparently, he came to this house about 1:30 this afternoon, confronted his girlfriend, her young son, and also her brother. A shot was fired as he left the building. He shot it into a car. Then about 30 minutes later, he came back. Police were called into the scene. It was that second visit that led to the standoff. Take a listen.
Yeah, coming back, obviously he's creating a more dangerous situation. We're very lucky that he didn't hurt the woman or her infant son or her brother when he did come back. And right now, it's a very controlled situation, and we try and keep it as under control as we can.
And controlled because that man is inside. He is armed. There are two separate sets of tactical units at the scene there, about three blocks from where I'm standing right now. Police obviously keeping us far from the scene right now. The man is threatening that if officers come near him, he will kill them and himself. So they are, again, trying to keep the situation under control. The woman, her brother, and also the infant were able to get away safely. They are fine tonight, but this is a situation that continues to develop at this hour. We'll be back in about 15 minutes to give you an update on that. For now, we're live in the old northeast. Jim Flink, KMBC 9 News.